All right, we have all the intel we need. El Jefe has played dictator for the last time, and it's time to bring him down. First, we need to open those dragon gates. Thanks to Ryuichi's special sushi rolls, the guards are out for the count. Sly, you'll need to gain access to the switches in their mouths. Next, we'll need to open the palace sword gate. However, the bridge is crawling with guards, so we'll need to create a diversion. Murray, you, Sly, and myself will need to distract the guards. Once they're occupied, Ryuichi can make his way under the bridge to the switch and open the gate. Once we get that gate open, there's nothing stopping us from taking the palace and putting El Jefe in his place. Viva la revolucion!
Cooper! Get them, you fools!
Okay, you all know what to do. Time to kick some butt!
My favorite time of the day!
Let's do this.
Come on!
My cane!
Sorry, Cooper! You lose! I need to deliver this puny stick to a new owner.
No! El Jefe's getting away!
Don't worry, Ryuichi. Watch after these two. I'm gonna kick some tiger tail and get your cane back.
Hey, Cooper! What do you think of my statue?
Ha! Looks like a real pigeon magnet.
Ah, I hope you can fly like a pigeon, Cooper! Otherwise, you'll never catch me!
We'll see about that.
Magnificent likeness, isn't it, Cooper? Almost as handsome as the real thing!
Huh. Yeah. Looks almost big enough to contain your overinflated ego.
Take a nice long look. I want you to remember the one who crushed you!
Looks to me like you've got nowhere left to run, El Jefe. Ready to face me now?
Sticking up for the family, eh, Cooper? Too bad you'll never see any of them again! Oh, Cooper! You've climbed so high!
And now... You're gonna fall!
Gotta dodge these fireballs. Get close.
Welcome to your doom, Cooper! Bring it on, Cooper!
Don't worry. I have that effect on all cowardly crime lords. El Jefe. Isn't that Spanish for big baby?
Ah! Enough of these stupid games!
Such a tough guy. On fire.
Rata!
You like my crane style?
I don't know what's scarier, El Jefe or his lame jokes. Maybe if I had some cat that would stop running away.
You got no chance! You ring-tailed rat!
I have to get Ryuichi's cane back.
Why won't you quit?
How do you like my cane style?
El Jefe was defeated, disgraced, and delivered to the cops. But it was a hollow victory. I'd failed to get back Ryuichi's cane, and we still had no idea who was really behind this whole thing. One thing was for sure, it was somebody powerful enough to have his own private army. We contacted Dimitri for an update on the Thievius Raccoonus, and it looked like Tennessee Kid Cooper needed our help next. That meant we needed to travel back to the 1880s. Luckily, one of the goons that took Ryuichi's cane had dropped what looked like an old sheriff's badge. Bentley had been trying to figure out where it might be from, but now it all made sense. After sampling the badge, Bentley was able to calibrate the time machine. As we prepared to make the jump back to the Old West, I found myself wondering how Carmelita was doing. We arrived in the Wild West, looking for my ancestor, Tennessee Kid Cooper. A legendary outlaw whose bank robberies were some of the most daring in Cooper lore. When we arrived, it took some time to locate him. But we eventually found him. In prison. His arrest was the handiwork of the local sheriff, who had celebrated by posting his own picture all over town. Talk about an ego. We needed to bust Tennessee out of jail. But after some furious calculation, Bentley determined that the best way to do that was from the inside. For the first time in my career, I was gonna have to let the law catch me. This could be a real challenge.
Thank you.
right. They're already rigging a noose for Tennessee, so we don't have time for a complicated plan. All my data points to one thing. The quickest route inside that prison is to get yourself arrested.
Get myself arrested? I trust you, Bentley, but I'm not sure about getting locked up in this town.
Sorry, Sly. It's the only way we're gonna reach Tennessee in time. There's just one problem. They're holding Kid Cooper in the maximum security wing. To get yourself thrown in there, you're gonna have to gain outlaw status. So you need to make sure you build a rep before they catch you. Otherwise, they'll throw you in with the common criminals.
Ugh, you mean like jaywalkers and litterbugs? Not gonna happen.
Well, around these parts, it's probably more like goat thieves and tobacco spinners. But you get the point. For starters, why don't you try defacing all those posters of the sheriff around town? That ought to put a burr under his saddle. Get it? Because we're in the Old West? Well, anyway, I'll just let you get started.
Find a poster, make it look goofy, and move on. Just like junior high.
I'd buy that one.
Not for sale. It's Puny Greenhorn. Wow. I bet the original artist damaged his vision staring at this guy.
Oh, he's going to hate that one.
Let's hope so. I call it counterfeit courage.
Hold up, you!
If I was as homely as this guy, I would not hang my picture everywhere.
You're on a tear, Sly!
I wish I could tear them down. Here's Weakling of the West. I don't think Vane begins to describe this guy.
Looking good, Sly.
It's an improvement. I'll name this one the Homely Buckaroo. Thank you.
of sheriff puts up posters of himself?
Wow, Sly! You made him look even worse!
I love a challenge. I call it 10-star loser. This guy's a real egomaniac.
I think he's just a teen troublemaker, Status Sly.
Oh, now this really chaps my hide! I'm going to find this artist and bust his thumbs!
And maybe his pinky.
Definitely got under his skin, Sly. You ready for phase two?
Absolutely.
Apparently, the sheriff also loves lollipops, but his favorite is a particular Cuban variety, which has to be shipped in specially. Supposedly, they taste like rice and beans.
Gross.
Agreed. But if we clean him out, he'll have to wait weeks for the next shipment, and that should really tick him off.
Would like that lollipop.
Great job! You just became a criminal, Sly!
You know, you're a little too excited about sending me to the slammer, Bentley.
It's all about the job, Sly. Speaking of which, in case you hadn't noticed, this Sheriff Toothpick is his own biggest fan. In fact, it looks like he's throwing himself a festival, and it's in full swing. If you take that banner down, I'm sure it'll be the final straw.
Right. Let's go rain on this guy's parade. Okay, I just need to get up to that banner. This guy has an appreciation festival for himself.
Okay, there's the banner.
I just need to knock those clothespins off.
Oh, your fires, boss!
That there is the scribbly,
lolly thief and outlaw I've been looking for!
Ah, well, amigo. You just booked yourself a permanent room in this stony lonesome.
Huh?